Monui nai pongi pongi ko hingoa haku ko sione.
Ko hingoa haku ko marama.
Me taki kua feleveia e taua. It's Niue
yes.
language. Beautiful, beautiful. Now the theme for this year is Tokiofa o Fania Mokoina e Vagahau Niue, which talks about treasure, love and cherish the Niue language.
Nice, very cool.
Let's have a quick look at some of these photos. A big shout out, because that's what the youth say nowadays. Shout out to Whāwhono School in Māngere for hosting the Niue speech competition this week. Great to see the young ones dressed up, using their language. I even hear they had a big Niue lunch as well. And still with education, let's have a look at this now. This is a cool idea. Auckland University of Technology showcasing their Niue graduates during the Niue Language Week celebration. So that's a little profiles about some of the graduates from that have graduated from the university.
What we're doing shout outs, we know the local body elections were held last weekend.
Yes.
And around the country, there was one particular person I want to say big ups to. Hana, here she is, halalele. She got in Oamaru on the Waitaki District Council, so congratulations. I know it's not a massive population there, but well done, that's awesome.
I hear there's a big growing Tongan population.
And Tuvalu, actually.
Oh, look at that. Still with communities.
Okay, Te Maeva Niue.
Yes.
This is normally held in the Cook Islands, but it's also being held here as well now. So this is a bit like Matatini or the Heiva Festival in Tahiti. So our Cook Islands community have been practicing for months. Really massive. If you love Cook Islands dance, get along. It's going to be happening today as well.
Fantastic. All right, and finally, we're going to talk about the Nines competition that's happening at the moment in Australia. Now, Tonga's got a new team. We didn't do too well last night. The Cook Islands did so well. They beat us 30-7.
It's
but we're
going
to move right along. As you can see now, this is a photo of the new Nines team. They're known as the Kautoa. We're going to talk a little bit more about the league, Tongan league situation on our program later on.